The US and UK have issued travel advisories asking their citizens to exercise caution while traveling to northeastern India. The advisory came as the violent protests continue in several parts of the region against the amended Citizenship Act. The US and the UK have advised their citizens to monitor local media reports and follow instructions from authorities if there's an urgent need to travel.